Augusta Legion softball showing off the defense tonight, cutting down two Colfax runners at third base. Augusta Post 291 wins tonight 8-2. The playoffs just a few weeks away for these girls.